What's up, YouTube? And today this is the second video. As I'm recording this, I am uploading my Terraria playthrough. Sorry, it's a day late. Reason why is in the description of that video. Today we are playing Byouzere, however it's pronounced. It's a Minecraft map, and it's gonna be fun. So yeah, if doing a YouTube playthrough, please provide my YouTube channel in description. YouTube.com/SuperiorCraft. Take those two melons. Byouzere, an official Superior Craft map. Welcome to Jade. Chapter 1, Getting Off Your Feet, version 1.2. The villager is your butler. Okay, so don't kill the villager. Got it, because I hate stupid money stores. Rules. No breaking blocks unless told to. No placing blocks unless told to. Read and use the signs as a guide. Have fun. Crops, flowers, and melons can be broken. Peaceful mode optional, but watch out for creepers. Should we play in peaceful mode? Yeah, well, actually, I think we will play in peaceful. Please don't disappear, little bubble thing, like you did last time. Yeah, so we'll play in peaceful, actually. Please don't call me a wasp, to be honest. I don't want creepers. Then, that's what we could do. We could, set it to hard, actually, but then we could, do a slash, sheets. Not gonna be too low, boy. Not gonna be too low, boy. Just doing it for this one game, which is slash game rule. Slash game rule. Two game. Keep inventory true. Slash game rule. Mob griefing. False. So you don't. Mob griefing is a problem. So those are the only two commands we're inputting, okay? And to answer. This is in this room, only mossy cobble can be broken with a wooden pickaxe. There's the mossy cobble. So that means we need the wooden pick. Hang on. It's gonna be important later, isn't it? Where's my room? Well, I think you found the pick in your room. So, we'll head up there. Guess. Hello, butler. He doesn't have much to try. Pick. So we're gonna be doing the whole loot everything kind of thing. You know the whole loot everything approach to maps, so you loot everything. Any other loot? Something else means you should be able to. Yeah, but we can't break blocks, so we won't break them. So we can break mossy cobble here. Oh, there's an observer there, I wanna. Oh, it's a good painting. Should we go to the dispenser as well? Oh. Go here first, okay. Is that doing it? I don't know. Hold on. So, hello, I'm the Oracle. I must tell you something. Start right here. The community of Jade is not as peaceful and happy as it appears. Long ago, the man who founded this landmass is a liar. He stole the habitat from an ancient and powerful tribe. Instead of fighting back for the tribe, for the land. The tribe laid a curse on the man and all of the future settlers of this settlement. In the near future, this community will fall from the sky due to the curse. The only way to lift this curse is by traveling to the distant landmass known as Charon. Once you make it to the landmass of Charon, you'll need to achieve the Almighty Jewel. This jewel will lift Jade from this fatal curse. Now tell me, do you accept this journey? You are the chosen one after all. Never mind, I'm not giving you the choice. You must go on this journey. Save us, please. It's a bit rude not giving us a choice. Starting supplies, head to the transportation office and tell them you've been ordered by the Oracle to leave. Happy birthday. It's not my birthday today, but thank you for the weapons. Wait. Oh, that's never a good sign when you need a what? Oh, great, let it pop. God, this is gonna take a while. Yay! Town square, okay. Where did you go? Now, should we go loot everything? Yes. Yes, we should. I don't even have wooden pickaxe and just inside. The Engelman. Oh, so I'm an Engel. It's gold. I want the gold. You are Griffin Engel. You're an outcast. That makes me feel so good about myself. Hello, visitor. This community is so peaceful. It's perfect. I beg to differ. Judging by what I've been told. Okay, so can I sleep? Yeah, I can. So I can turn back time. Just set my spawn point out. Yeah, like that. Cause this endless pixels residence. Bread is my favorite food ever. New eggs are the best. Eggs, thank you. Oh, dear God. Okay, so I need some chicken. Yep. That's a straight drop down, so I'll go around straight instead. You have inherited your house and your belongings from your late wealthy father. You have been abandoned by your close friend. Oh. That makes me feel very good. The Tangman. One ship from a place named. Oh, we can break those. Set in the rules, we can break melons and crops. Whoa! Pretty good, you jump off. I'm funny enough. Okay, so that's some loot. The firm residency. Painting excavator from a prison. The prison was called.
Alright, Jarvis, when the buzzer goes off, can you bring my heat paint up, please?
Sorry about that. How much in the house? What's in here? You now think that this adventure the Oracle has sent you on is a chance to prove yourself to the residents of Jade. You abandoned. Okay. Whose house is this? Jade General Store. Hello there, I like cheese. It's hashtag MCP090. That'll be useful later on. right. I don't know why I'm grabbing everything. It's kind of... And just in case, I guess. Tin lapis now. Why are there sheep spawners? A random thing to have in a shop. No. What's in the Tajai residency? Oh, it is. Nothing. What's in here? Whose house is this? Transportation office and station. Woggy Manor. So I'll be back in a minute. Oh. There's like water there. Interesting, an empty house. Definitely. I'm gonna head there just yet. I wanna see what else there is. Oh, I hear a spider. There's just a creeper just out there, and it's not. It's a doom of griefing. No. Let's find the thing in there. Waste. RIP sign of flower. 0.1.0 to 0.9. Oh, that's right, because there was a sign in flower, but that got removed, didn't it? Okay, I will now. Transportation office and station. Hello, we do not allow transportation for citizens. Oh, you're from the Oracle? Go out to the left door, so we'll travel to the nearby island. Chapter 2, The Beginning Adventure of the Lost. Be distance preferred until mentioned. Well, let's just check we do have the... I think I do actually. I have to parkour this. Oh, that's yeah, my render distance isn't it minimum. Great. That's great. Great! Oh, I have to jump down the stairs now, don't I? Wee! That was dumb. That was very dumb. I'm gonna break my back in a minute. Damn it. Definitely the best at purple as everybody can embarrassingly see. Yep. This is gonna be a while, isn't it? No. Just go down. This is going to take a while. I'm going to start. If I die one more time, I'll have to start cutting out the... the creepy DP. I'll have to start cutting out the... I'll just go straight from there. Yeah, I'll have to start cutting out the, It's gonna get... Whoa! Now, why didn't I just go that way? Damn it. It was going so well. Oh, I made it all the way up to here. Oh. I don't even want to know what that is. Oh! Why is there slime spawner there? Well, it said slime. Slime blocks. I need a bit of that. Oh, XP garner, actually, that would be useful. It's just on there. Tip, refrain from allowing creepers to explode. This could hinder your adventure. Little baby slime pets. I'll keep a little baby slime pet. Definitely not a big daddy slime pet. Guys. The permission is just... Right, guys. Permission to take out that slime spawner you have there. Of your... permission to take out the slime spawner. You have a couple of things like a slime spawner. What does it say? Okay, I should sleep here actually. Good grief, it's gonna take a while to progress. It's all them slimes though. Oh. That one was close. It's like a whole slime spot. Oh. Why are the mobs not? Where did I put this in my head? I don't want to die. Where are they coming? Beetroot, yummy. Sugar cane. I'm getting chased by this. Oh! Haha, he died though. We need to like hack our way through the slimes. What? Oh, just say. Slimes. Guys, we're gonna have to wrap this up soon. Haha, you died. I'm just gonna put in this sort of. No. have to take out Gerald and his children. This is happening a lot. Smash that like button down below if you enjoyed watching me die because of sentient jelly cubes. I'm sure I am totally justified in doing that. But I don't care if it didn't circuit it. That thing was like murdering me, it was like horrible. And there's slimes outside. Oh, wait. There's a stack of slime balls though. That's great, I can make a few slime blocks with that. So that's good. Gosh. Dang it. Oh, yes. Actually, I'm hungry now. I'm a sweet. That is going to be very helpful. Where's the unowned shash? I don't see him. Let the pups and go. Black cubes. Is this a... Looks like this bridge won't be any help. They are crops. Pumpkins. Oh, they're really piggy. I did not die. Looks like this bridge won't be Grab a flower. I'll grab all the flowers. Yes. You never know. You might need some dye. Oh. Okay, guys, here's how we're gonna end the video with an egging. Where did the baby chicken go? Where did the baby chicken just jump off a cliff? That's sad. Can we add the creeper? Yes! I got the creeper! Sorry for the creeper. So until next time, guys, goodbye!